good to go. So it reads all your Twitch chat out loud. No, just donations. Oh, no, yeah, you can do text-to-speech, where all my chat would do... you can do all my Twitch chat will read out loud to me, so I'm not, like, paying attention. It'll just say it to me, and then I can, like, talk back to you guys. To hell with anybody watching later. What about your live audience? You guys are my live audience, and I'm trying to make the best of both worlds here, where we get beautiful-looking naan bread like that. You are making pita? Nice. No, naan. This is naan bread. Almost pita. Almost the same thing. But we'll get naan. We are chopped liver. Points on menu. Naan bread. Acquisition that. Not pita. Yeah, our pita. Pita bread. It is pita. Get in the chopper, pita.
Fancy pants. Yes.
So, now we got some nice EMD going. Get in the chopper. No, but really, we're making naan bread right now. So, medium heat. You get these nice little air pockets here. Let me grab a cloth that isn't gonna burn my hand incredibly badly. So you're gonna get these nice little like pockets. That's okay. You're just gonna flip it. Oh, that one's getting a bit dark. It's okay. Just think of this as a tandoori. And you flip it, and then you're gonna get, naan bread. The good old naan. Getting the naan bread. Just like that. Does anyone want to send me a receipt for $4,000 worth of Cheetos? Mustard, the live stream can play their own music. We're fancy like that. That is so true. So very true. The Cheetos, though. I would love to send you a receipt for $4,000 for Cheetos, but what do I get out of it? Like, really, what am I getting out of this? Okay, that one's too dark, but I'm still going to eat it, because I actually like burnt. I like burnt flavor. Throw that in there, and we just keep going. So, that was the only song, Bubbles? I'm like, oh, okay, sweet. We're going to have, like, music that isn't copyrighted. And it's like, and it's over. I guess we have to go to his playlist. Play all. There we go.
It's easy to make a great thing.
And now we get a Subway. A Subway ad. Nice. Nice. Good old Subway ads. All right.
What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my
own. So, these are supposedly, we should make our own Cheetos? No? I don't know. Cheetos, dildos, naan bread? Oh my. Where did this dildo come from all of a sudden? What are you guys talking about? Dildo all of a sudden? This looks like Jimmy Neutron, by the way. See, here's his hair, the little like spike up, his face, his little like spike in the back. I don't know, it's facing me, the camera's backwards to you guys, but it looks like Jimmy Neutron. Just thought I'd throw that out there to you. That rolling pin, maybe. Maybe. Okay, we gotta go like this. There we go. It looks better now. I know. It looks strange. And give it a kiss. Make me a Mickey nun. Sorry, I didn't know you'd want to play. Or... Oh, I'm just joking, Bubbles. Just joking. But it is. It's Jimmy Neutron. See, it's even got like a little like forehead thing. His nose would be right here. His mouth. Just saying. Make you a Mickey Mouse one. You got any milk in that house? No. Well, technically, I have buttermilk and whipping cream in my house. So, I only have buttermilk or whipping cream. I actually have no milk in my house. I don't own this so-called dairy product that a lot of humans drink. Oh yeah. Yeah, in the pan. Boo. Moose? No condensed milk? Actually, I think I do, actually. It's sweetened, but it is condensed milk. There you go. Ah! There you go. I love milk too, but I don't really drink that much milk nowadays. It's so expensive. So expensive. Are you going to make soft tacos? One of these days, yes. We will make soft tacos one day. We were actually looking at the taco press a couple days ago. Okay, come on. Quit fiddling with me. There we go. We'll flip that naan bread really good. Ooh, Robin, can you do a Mexican Monday next Monday? Wouldn't it be Taco Tuesday, though? Oh, actually, no, that's what I'm doing tomorrow. Yeah, I'll do Mexican next week. What should we make? What should we make next Monday? Milky Mondays. Milky Mondays. I fucking love them, man. Are you going to make soft tacos? I'll buy a taco press and we'll make soft tacos. Doesn't count, brah. Oh, okay. Doesn't count? Still condensed milk. Just saying. To the top. Milk Mondays, Frosted Flake Chicken. Milk Mondays. Frosted Flake Chicken. Grab that base, grab that base. No, let's grab it. Gotta look at this again. Condensed plus Frosted Flakes. Oh! Oh! Ugh. Well, you could always try Von Duck's Baja Chicken recipe. It's delicious. I'll give that a go. You sent it to me, so we could do that. Definitely could. Milky Mondays, Frosted Flake Chicken, and that would be really interesting. Milk comes from cow's tits that has been kicking shit on them all day long. Yeah, it's true. Says the guy that thinks mushrooms are as good as meat. Mushrooms are as good as meat, sometimes. Well, you could always try Von Ducks. Yeah, I like me some cow titty. Hint, hint. I ain't gonna lie. So true. Thank God for pasteurization. Thank God for pasteurization, because where would we be? You? Yeah, you have Robo Girl. Way back in the day, you have. We'd be in Pyongyang. Fuck yeah. Follow me on Instagram at rpatra18. That's supposed to be a link. Holly changed it back to that. Not happy with that. Usually it used to be right to my Instagram. Just saying. Okay. Well, that's over. We'll go back to this. There we go. And yeah, just making some naan. We got ourselves some good old naan. Stay Gold House Stark? Stay Gold House Stark. Thank you so much for the follow. Cheers. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to my house. Welcome to my kitchen. How are you tonight? I appreciate the follow. Yeah, see, that should be the link, like that. I'm doing it even though Nightbot made me do it. No, I was complaining that Nightbot's, like, my Instagram just says at rpatra18, but it's supposed to be this. So then you just click on it, and then you go to it, and it, like, sends you right there. It's just... It is. We got our naan. Our nan or naan. Naan or nan bread. Whatever you want to call it. So, well, let's... put this one to the pan because I was a big guy and roll out another one. Any Given Sunday was a great movie. That was one hell of a great movie by Oliver Stone, right? Great movie by him. Great movie. Great movie by Oliver Stone. Scent of a Woman. Time's up, Googlers. What? I didn't even read the... Al Pacino did a movie, too. He had a line, that ass. What movie? Oh, yeah, that was Any Given Sunday. That great ass! Great ass! Sorry, I missed that question. And so, the trivia... kind of failed for me to realize, because he literally said that great ass is what he actually said. Okay, so I did good then. It wasn't Son of a Woman, was it? Because I'm pretty sure he also said that in Any Given Sunday. Like, he even did this, too. He does that great ass!